subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Cricketer-turned-actor Sreesanth, who is in Bigg Boss house, has shocked with his unexpected act. Due to a fight with housemate Surabhi Rana, Sreesanth has turned upset and made some abusive comments. Realizing his mistake, Sreesanth apologized to her, but he himself wasn't convinced with the words he had used, and he had went into the bathroom, unlocked the room and hit the head against the wall. Bigg Boss organizers had rushed Sreesanth to the hospital and doctors have treated him. He has returned to the Bigg Boss house again, informed Sreesanth's wife Bhuvaneshwari, who thanked all the fans, supporters of the Sreesanth for standing with him in tough times. Sreesanth and housemate Surabhi Rana had engulfed into a verbal fight that eventually led into personal abuses. While Surabhi Rana had called Sreesanth as match fixer and cheater, it had invited the anger of Sreesanth, who had called Surabhi Rana as a prostitute. However, later Sreesanth apologized to the Surabhi over his comment, but with great remorse, Sreesanth said to have hit his head against the wall. This led to big drama in the Bigg Boss house. Sreesanth is gaining a supermass following in the Bigg Boss house season 12 in Hindi. Already he has got a good fan base on which such acts. Sreesanth is staying in news and turning audiences towards him.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.